Okay. Hello and welcome back to our Copperman playthrough, I will call it. Why is that? Because basically I got killed. Yesterday. I find it got killed there. And yeah, I got killed fair and square, you could say, but nevertheless, I did find it a little disturbing how I got killed. Basically because I got killed because for strange reasons the dogs managed to see me, to hear me. I have no real clue if that's the case. But basically I was here, completely here. I fired a shot. And somehow the dogs knew. So they didn't kill me. They were not responsible for my death. They did play a very important part. Because it was through the dogs that the enemy knew I was there. Holy crap! How did I get so much shit? So that means I got killed because I failed horribly in my duties to run away. That's the reason I got killed. The immediate reason, you could call it. But the cause of my death, the cause was the dogs spotting me. That was the real cause. Not the fact that I that's why I'm going to continue the playthrough. What amounts to a copperman? What does copperman mean? Means I will decide which deaths are more or less. I will still be counting my failures to survive as deaths, but I won't end the playthrough if I get killed. I will end it if there is a reasonable explanation to my death. What does that even mean? It means that if I believe I died due to some game logic, silly game logic, as Lusarius likes to call it. Silly video game logic is what he says. Then I won't count it as a game ending death. And that's what I think happened yesterday, truly. Truly do believe that's what happened yesterday. Honor, kill the pirate, hold up near the shack. Okay. And why do I believe it was silly video game logic that led to my downfall yesterday? Because the dogs had no way of knowing I was where I was. Basically, that's it. I was behind metal, clearly. Okay, Alien thought it was going to be close. That's my point. They had no way of knowing I was there, the dogs. I was far away so that my ascent shouldn't have carried. They didn't see me. Nevertheless, and I was crouching. And somehow the dogs managed to find me. That's what I mean by silly video game logic. The dogs saw through. Saw through the sheets of metal and went straight for me. Without any good reason to do it. I'll let myself get killed again just to show that. Later on. But yeah, that was. That was unfair in that way. If I believe in real life that wouldn't have happened, I will continue playing if I get killed. Yeah, that's how I'm going to continue the playthrough. That's what Copperman means. Not as sturdy as iron, not as reliable. Nonetheless, strong. Who is the commander? I'm going to guess it's the crazy man with the either of them could be a commander. So yeah, I'm not continuing because I, well, you can consider I cheated, but if you see the video. Can more or less agree. There was something very odd about those dogs. Shouldn't have been possible. And I could have survived, of course, if I had run away, as I had done so many times before. But I chose to make a stand.
Let's do this.
That cost me my life.
Georgetown rebels, wish they would just give it up. Get him this time!
Must be some rebels screwing with us.
Well, this is a tricky one.
I got nothing. Bet it's more rebels messing around with us.
Okay.
You're dead. I'm hit. Oh my god! I ain't even stopped yet! I'm gonna eat you alive!
I don't know who's the commander, the guy with the...
Where the fuck did he go? You better show yourself! I'm so gonna find you and kill you this night!
That could be a commander, he has a hat. Yeah, I'm going to kill the guy with the RPG. Fuck that. And in fact, he was not the commander. Okay, now let's go and kill the commander. Nevertheless, I think, what was it, 10 or 15 hours without dying? It's a good run. Now, let's see how far do I get without getting killed by the game, by some bug or something. That's what I'm aiming now. Not that pure, holy shit. Yeah, not that pure no death playthrough. Something close to it. Maybe I should change the name. What's an impure? What's impure iron? I should change the name, yeah. I will look for it. That's better. Impure. I like that better. What do I love this? let's go and show what I'm talking about. The magical dogs. That was lucky, I guess. Okay. And made it as close as I thought I would. Okay, this is the first loading screen I've encountered in the whole game. It have crashed somehow. I think it did. Get the net fit of the doubt for a moment. Yeah, it is crushed. Alright. We are in a second.